A Canyon man is arrested for animal cruelty after a dead dog and two others who were malnourished were found. 49-year-old Wayne Sheard was arrested yesterday on 3 counts of animal cruelty to non-livestock, torture, and serious bodily injury. Last month, deputies found the dead dog and the other two on the 22,000 block of City Lake Road east of Canyon. Sheard has been booked into the Randall County Jail. The other dogs were handed over to Amarillo Animal Management and Welfare.